Hi, today we are going to learn Church Turing Thesis. In 1930s, Alan Turing have worked on a particular problem and solved it. Church, there was another mathematician that also worked on the same problem. The conclusion comes out that if there is a procedure or algorithm for solving a problem that can be implemented on a Turing machine. So this is the Church-Turing thesis says. Many mathematicians were working independently on same problem on which Turing worked. The other mathematicians were there. Mr. Church, who has worked on lambda calculus and solved some problem, Chomsky, unrestricted grammars, lean recursive function theory, and Raymond on formal system, ML on production system. Using these systems, we can also solve a problem which follows some procedure. It means all of the above formalism were proved equivalent to one another, and these all mathematicians and Alan Turing, the conclusion has come out, and that is written on a thesis. There is not any proof, but there is a thesis. That thesis in a weak form says a Turing machine can compute anything that can be computed by digital computer. And the strong form of Turing thesis is a Turing machine can compute anything that can be computed. So this is the Church-Turing thesis, and the conclusion of Church-Turing thesis is if there is a procedure or that is algorithm for solving a problem that can be implemented on a Turing machine. So this is Church-Turing thesis, and the most important thing is this is a thesis. There is not any practical proof of this thesis. Thank you.